Seen Biohazard back in the day. Listen, I want to make a dedication. Our brother, Anthony Neal, original drummer of Biohazard. Anthony has a big fight right now. He's struggling with his health. And we're here. You know what? Recording this? Neal, my brother, we are with you. Fight to the fucking end. You guys are here with Neal. You having a good time in New York?
Yeah!
It's been a couple of years, so we made a couple of mistakes, so who gives a fuck, right? How many songs do you want? Two more? Just wanted to tell you guys, put that one on the screen. How many of y'all are coming back on Sunday? Good. Wear your fuck you t-shirt for the people who are going to watch that shit on Veep. Alright, check it out.
Evan!
This song goes out to everybody who helped us start this thing out back in the day. We all know who you are, our friends, our family, everyone who fucking believes in us and supported us. It's 35, 36 fucking years already. Look at our own t-shirts in your fucking house. Unbelievable, motherfucker. It's a beautiful homecoming. I just want to say from all of our hearts, we're so grateful for all these years, this whole career that we've all had. And we want to tell you guys something. We're making a new album. And this, my friends, is only the motherfucking beginning. But right now, tonight and this weekend, we are only playing songs from the first three albums. That's Biohazard, Urban Discipline, State of World Dress. And right now, we're going to play one that used to send it off back in the day like nothing else. Bob, are you ready?
Welcome
this is black and white and red. All power! Yeah. can't tell you how crazy this feels. You know, this is the first time we've been on stage together in 13 years. And you guys are here for history. You know, life is a long book with a lot of fucking chapters. And if you don't watch your back, it can be real fucking short. So save one of your moments, you know why? Because if you live like that, be prepared to die like this. Cause that's how it is. We'll be right back. The talent, we got 30 minutes. You know what we're playing this Sunday? So we can spill it over. We got to pick There's a fucking manager who has fucking been in our corner since we fucking started, and he's no longer with us. Scott Coney, rest in peace. He's a brother, he's a comrade, he's a fucking New Yorker. And he fucking held a flag of Biohazard till his dying day. This song goes out to Scott Coney. Make some fucking noise. This is Scott for life. Let's fucking go! Yo, I want to prove something right now. The New York City still got it, right? Hey, open up the circle. I want to see it. Open it up. Open it up. I want to see a big fucking circle, kid. Let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready? You still here? Are you still here? I gotta give it up to security. Because in the 1990s, the motherfuckers fucked people up. But now, here at Modern Nation, they fucking got your back. They're fucking safe. I watched my man right here save somebody from smashing his fucking head. And that's fucking beautiful. From the days when it sucked to today when it's fucking great. Give me a fucking round of applause. Gentlemen, thank you. Now you gotta wait for me, ready? Don't worry, I won't see the fireworks. Like, fuck shit up! Ready? I don't think they're ready. They're ready. They're ready.
Let's go, come on.
Let's try
this
shit
up. Open it up,
come on. a momentum kill. There's a lot of people outside of New York that wanted to fucking see you guys at a fucking Biohazard hometown fucking show. We had some friends that came from fucking Ireland, from fucking the West Coast. So do me a favor. Give a New York fucking welcome to the fucking world!
Thank you.
really. You guys made the whole journey amazing. And we're just getting started. We're going to be back here Sunday. Hey, say hi to my girl. I love you, baby. I miss you so much. This is our last song for tonight. I said this is our last song for tonight. If you come back Sunday, we'll be back Sunday. Until next time, watch each other's backs. Keep your fucking heads up. Keep a positive mental attitude. Be your authentic fucking self. And no matter what,